Nellie, if you know this area over here, you know there is so much history here on this campus. It all started, the school started here in the 1890s by the Loretto nuns at that time. Of course, it's closed since then, but it has some of the best views in all of Denver. All of that now could be changing once the future and the development plans go into effect. So here's what the meeting is about tonight. Here's what's going to be happening. The old school property sold to developers last summer. A steering committee has now been set up to guide the future plans, and tonight its members will hear what neighbors want to see on the 70-acre site. The initial plans call for a mix of residential and retail, something like the development of Stapleton and the Lowry neighborhoods over on the east side of town. But one thing is certain, the historic nature of the property is guaranteed to be preserved.
The main building that everybody recognizes, the Loretto Academy building, designed by Frank Edbrook, the architect who did the Brown Palace Hotel, preservation of that is guaranteed. That and the chapel next to it.
Yes, again, so much history here, and of course, neighbors will get their input here tonight, along with the developers. The plans themselves, it will probably take at least a year before any shovel goes in the ground here for any development that begins here. The meeting tonight coming up, it's open to the public, by the way. The meeting tonight goes from 6 until 8 o'clock here on the Loretto campus. Live over.